I'm interested in the sense of movement because we're in a time when everything's moving. I have a language, and the language is personal. I search for that in my work. I allow that to happen, and I let it evolve. I've always thought that ships and planes and cars did have a role in inspiring architecture. I did try to design a car and found it very demanding. I use metal in my buildings, and that becomes like a signature. Metal, you can do anything. I can say, I'm free. There's a lot of inspiration. I read, I look at paintings, I listen to music, I pay attention to the world around me, politics, the time, all of those things. But it's this organism in response to that that's a freedom.
You're a genius.